Hello and welcome to financialexpress.com. Infosys announced its Q4 earnings, in which its fiscal fourth quarter consolidated net profit was 3,603 crore rupees, beating street expectations. Speaking to ET Now, CEO Vishal Sikka said that FY18 sales guidance is based on asymmetry of information. Talking about the company's 2020 aspiration, Sikka said that it is a moonshot and it has always been so. Meanwhile, India's bellwether information technology company offered a bleak outlook for the year ahead, with the full fiscal 2017-18 revenue growth guidance at 6.1% to 8% in dollar terms, lower than the industry average expected for the period. Further, the company said that the management has identified $2 billion to be paid to shareholders via share buybacks or dividends. For more news and updates from the world of business, log on to financialexpress.com.